My name's Mackenzie Pape. I'm the Family Relations Overall for Dance Marathon at the University of Florida. Many of our children involved in Dance Marathon have been able to reach milestones in their lives because of the incredible things that Chance Hospital for Children and Children's Miracle Network Hospitals have done for them. We as Dance Marathon want to come alongside these families and celebrate these milestones that their children have reached and the hopes and goals that they have for the future.
She started having pain in her upper back and shoulder in around February, March 2010. And I finally got her and had her MRI done, and they called me that night. I was sitting in my bathroom on the telephone with the doctor when we found out. And his first words were, "I think it's osteosarcoma," which is a very aggressive bone cancer. Her first surgery, we were there for 9 days, knowing that your child's life's kind of in somebody else's hands for 7 to 10 hours, having no clue what's going on, what they're going to find, what she's going to be like when she comes out.
What has cheerleading meant to Jess?
It's meant a lot. We weren't sure. I mean, after her first surgery, she had 4 months of physical therapy before she could even walk. So for her to be able to get out there, have some normalcy, do some of the same things her friends are doing, it's meant everything to her. It's kind of given her a purpose, something to do, something else to be identified by other than the girl with the tumor. This is going to be the best birthday ever. We'll never be able to top this birthday. This is the best thing that could have ever happened to her. Every time I see her out there, every time I see her do a kick or be part of a stunt, I get teary.
Gators on three. 1, 2, 3.
Gators! Yeah!